Defense officials in Cumberland have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been...